Here's some footage of the repairs they've done at Pattaya. It's a Saturday. And they filled in that entire crater. And you can still see some sand loss over here, but yeah, you can tell this is totally different sand as well. So it's hard to kind of recognize from the other day, but they did do a good job. They've just walked up the whole beach and they still got some fixing to do with the other ones down there, but they did manage to fill it all in. You can't even tell. You can sort of see where it dipped off there, but they repaired it. They did it pretty quickly. If it happens again, who knows? But we had a downpour earlier today, and there doesn't seem to be much flooding. At least I haven't seen any. Okay, that's just an update on the status of Pattaya Beach. Out of here.